This Mother's Day, FarmHer salutes Carrie Mess, who works alongside her husband and his parents on their family-owned and operated dairy in Wisconsin. She's also mother to baby Silas, who goes everywhere with her on the farm. Though not raised in agriculture, Carrie quickly fell in love with farming when she got married. Carrie is also an avid advocate for agriculture through her blog, Dairy Carrie. Happy Mother's Day from FarmHer, coming this fall to RFD-TV.